I know I'm only your student advisor, but you and I both know that the only way to pass auditioning for the actor is to actually audition for something. The theater department is putting on a production of Kafka's The Metamorphosis. It's cool. I'm directing. I think you should go out for it. In fact, I am strongly encouraging that you go out for it. Auditions are next week. If you want this, now is your time to prove it.
I bail. I can't help it.
Well, this time it'll be different, okay? Are you free tomorrow? I'll help you go over the lines.
Yeah. I am. Thank you. Thank you, Sweeney. I gotta go. I love you.
Okay. Love you too.
Disgusting parasite, foul creature.
Get out of the room.
Gregory scuttles through the doorframe.
What is that?
What? What is it, Sween?
Nothing, you just have like a weird bump in your head.
I have to go to the bathroom. I'm sorry, Sween. I'm sorry, but I have to go.
Huh?
I just thought it would go away.
What?
I'll be sure as the day is long. Got six of those little buggers growing in there.
What's the matter, sport? That was one more than yesterday. I can't go to an audition looking like this.
Audition, huh? You anxious, Floyd?
Yeah.
Like, more than the average person?
I guess.
Well, our bodies have the capacity to be exceptionally weird. I may react to stress or anxiety in strange physiological ways.
I'm literally growing a mushroom out of my head, Doc, and you're telling me it's because of my stress?
Have you tried therapy?
You want me, like a shrink? You want me to see a shrink? I've got shrooms, Doc! I've got shrooms and you want me to talk about my feelings?
Disgusting, parasite, foul creature. I can't stand the sight of you anymore.
Floyd, honey, are you in there? How are you doing? Did the doctor help? The audition is in 10 minutes.
I know, you don't want to see me.
That's not true. Can I come in? Come on, you're gonna be late.
You don't want to see me.
Floyd, Nigel Benson, I am coming in.
I said you don't want to see me!
Bravo! Bravo! Oh, Floyd, yes, that's exactly what I have been looking for. Oh, could you take your hat off for me, please? Your makeup, really interesting choice. Although... Yes! Yes, of course, you can be Gregor, the insect. Or maybe he's a fungus. A creature both animalistic yet vegetative.
Oh. Bravo, Floyd, you beautiful specimen.
Floyd? Honey, is that you?
Yes. I got the part, Wayne.
I know you got the part, but nobody knows where you've been. You haven't been to any of the rehearsals. I've been looking everywhere for you.
I'm not anxious anymore. I'm not stressed. Not scared.
Floyd, what are you talking about? Just come with me. We can get you help. We can get you back on track. You can still go to rehearsal, and you can still be in the show. I talked to Dr. Spackle.
Do you love me?
What? Of course I do.
Then leave me.
Floyd, what are you talking about?
You can't tell anyone this. You have to leave and never come back. I love myself, but I won't become a government experiment. A mutant Joe Bodie plastered on every page, on every magazine in America. I realized I don't want to do the play. I never wanted to be an actor. I realized that's what everybody else wanted for me. This is who I am. I'm going to live in the forest where I belong, with peace and harmony with the wild animals and nature.
Am I just supposed to accept this? Am I ever gonna see you again?
I don't know. But what I do know is that this might be the happiest I've ever been in my entire life.
What am I supposed to do now?
Am I supposed to just lie to our friends about where you've been? About what's going on? What about your parents? And your brother?
Tell them I love them.
I feel like I'm in a movie.
Maybe it's better that way.
I love you, Floyd, not your pet.
I love you, Sweeney Sue Howard.
Ago. I remember you. You're the one who said I love you too. Didn't you know? I remember too a distant bell and stars that fell.